Now what I'm gonna do, mix the pan, make sure the consistency is all right. Look pretty good. Consistency look really good. Yeah, really good, huh? See here? Consistency. Pretty good, right? See here. I use black artilof and I use this for my pouring medium. Yeah. 50-50, 1-to-1. Red artilof. Yeah. Consistency very good. See? Consistency pain very good. Excellent. And black. Mm-hmm. Very good consistency, this one. Yeah. White consistency very good too. Yeah, I gonna put the silicone in this tool. I use the where my silicone. Fine, yeah. No. That is my silicone. I use a Dymetic cone here. I put in my silicone, not this water. My silicone. I put 3 drops on here. 1, 2, 3. No. 1, 2, 3, 4. In black and red. I'm gonna stir them a bit. Stir them a little bit. I not put silicone in white. Now I can do flip cup. I start with white. Right in there, and then black in there. More thing. And put red in there. More to it. Put white in there some more. Whole wire in there. Then I can do flip cup now. Make sure in the middle. In the middle, now. And let this thing go down. And put black around. Put black and no silicone. Make sure to cover everything. Yeah. Yep, round in. Make sure they cover with the UV. Make sure the tape stick everywhere. Make sure the tape stick. And the one pin went down yet, went out yet. Okay, now put in the middle in case pin come up. Okay, run down a little bit. Now make camera, let it ready now. Okay, time to open. Open the cup. 1, 2, 3. See what we want. See, look really good in there. I hope they look good in there. Now I'm gonna toss them. I can move them a little bit, not a lot. I just say it'll get a little bit bigger. I need to take pictures though. Take picture. I can move a little bit now. Not a lot in there, not gonna move a lot. Let the paint go down a little bit now. I'm gonna cut this. Then the paint run down a little bit. See what's going on now. Not a lot. For the edge of canvas, what I'm gonna do.